Welcome back to Real Gospel with the X-Man.
Welcome back to Real Gospel. My name is the X-Man, and we still have Khleh in the studio.
I feel funny.
Yeah, I feel funny trying to call you that.
Why?
Because I can't pronounce it like you pronounce it.
You say it great. Don't think about it. When you think about it, let me see if I think about Shay. Yeah, when I think about it, I also mess it up.
Because it just sort of rolls off your tongue.
Yes, it must just roll off your tongue.
Okay. Okay. Well, before the break, we were talking about your album, and you were giving us the rundown on the music and the inspiration for it. So take us in a little deeper in terms of what the songs mean. Tell us a couple of the titles and what it was like as you were recording it, because you said that you recorded the lyrics back in Johannesburg, correct?
Yes, yes.
But the music and the producing was done here in the United States.
Yes.
So walk us through that process.
Mm-hmm.
Because, again, a lot of people, there are a lot of praise and worshipers and pastors and just regular people, a lot of people in the music industry that are going to be listening to this interview right now. And technology has changed things.
Yeah.
It's brought us together in so many ways.
Yes.
So, but spiritually, how were you able to walk us through what it was like to be in the studio and what that was like trying to record, knowing that you're going to send the vocals
back
and for them to record it. And then when it's mastered and done and they send it back to you and say, what do you think?
Yeah.
Then what was that like?
Oh, so, gosh, now that you mention it, one of the songs, I think it was Worthy One.
Okay.
That, because what I do is I ask them to just check it by themselves.
Okay.
I don't have to be inside. Check it by themselves, set up, and then when you guys are good, then I'll come in. Because I don't want to hear the music before I have to sing so that I know how to approach it.
Okay.
So that I don't approach it as work, but approach it as a minister.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean? So Worthy One of them, is a remake of a song that I did in my previous album in Zulu. So here I did it in just English.
How many languages do you speak?
Three.
Which ones?
Fluently. Zulu, English, and Afrikaans.
Okay.
And then Sesotho, also I try. I'm broken a bit.
Yeah.
And Sepedi, I try. Also a little broken.
Gotcha.
But yeah, those are the ones I'm most fluent.
So which language do you think in?
Zulu.
Okay.
So I process a lot of things in Zulu.
Fast. Quickly, I see.
Yes.
Wow.
So it does take me a while to process things, but because I'm thinking in Zulu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Sorry. What was I saying? Oh, so then I go into studio and the song starts, and I start to sing. I think halfway through the song, I was not in studio.
Yeah.
I was now on stage speaking to someone.
Yeah.
So it became a minister right through in the middle, because I was like, now I have to sing for someone, make someone understand that.
Gotcha.
In as much as we've said that he's worthy so many times, it doesn't change that he actually is worthy.
Yeah.
You know, it doesn't change the truth of it, that yes, he's worthy, but what does that mean? You know, what does that mean? And then that's where you alone have all power. You are clothed with splendor. You have authority.
Yeah.
You have authority over me, over my fears, over what I think, you know. So it was a very unconventional way to work. But it was a very, somehow it ended up being very effective for me, because I didn't relate myself too much to the music, because I didn't get to work on it like this.
Yes.
I worked on it and I was very hands-on. But because it was so virtual, it became a work and a job.
Wow.
And trying to get work done. But when it hit me that this is ministry, it was so beautiful. Even in studio, we had to take about 5 minutes to be like, okay, that just happened.
Yeah.
God is in the room.
Yeah.
You know,
His spirit just came in and just...
And just did what He does.
Yeah.
He came in and reminded us that when we say He's holy, He's worthy, what does that mean? Like, that He's above everything, what does that mean?
Mm-hmm.
So it's an honor to be able to work for a God who's real, you know, to be able to sing songs to a living spirit.
Oh, yeah.
It's a beautiful thing, because you get to work with Him and feel Him at the same time.
Yes.
While you're working, He's like, hi, thank you for that.
Yes.
Thank you for that. I receive you. I hear you. And it's just like, it's an honor. And then you cry. You're like, Daddy's in the room.
Yes.
Daddy's here. And it's just, it's a beautiful atmosphere.
Yeah.
So, okay. So the other songs were Glory to the Lamb, which was also by Dana Sore. Beautiful, beautiful arrangements that he did. It's just so godly. It's just so, it's a statement. It's so full of, it's so majestic, you know? So I love that song very, very much. Then there's In Victory by D-Lo.
Wow.
David Outing. Let me tell you something. That's a pop song right there. It feels like a pop song.
Yeah.
So it's just, it feels like, it feels like I'm going to be at an arena.
Yep.
Or following Rihanna or something.
You're speaking it.
I'm saying it.
Yeah.
See? You heard it here first.
Yep, that's right.
So that's it feels like that. It feels like I'm going to be at a big arena. It feels so timeless In Victory. And then there's Take Heart, which is this song that we are doing right now, that it's a title track.
Yeah, title track.
And that song that is a fully Baptist church song.
Okay.
It has tambourines vibes.
Okay.
It has organ.
Okay.
It has everything. Stomp. The original that we'd want is for you to think of a big choir at a very loud, sweaty, small church. Trials.
Yes.
They will surely come. You know,
sing.
You will. With that vibrato. Yes. That's what we want you guys to think about. And it feels nostalgic, you know, to growing up in church.
Let
in
me
America.
Use your clay. you went to church, so
let
I had to go there too.
It feels like there's going to be a mama that's going to take your time,
goes,
buddy.
There it is. Yep, see?
So that's basically what the song is about. Yeah.
See, there it is. See, let me stop this interview because we're here cutting up. So, you know, which is a good thing. It's a good thing.
I'm done.
Come on. Why is she apologizing? Come on. That's what we do. This is real gospel.
Aww.
See, that's what this is about. It's about being real for the people so that they understand when they listen to your music. They understand when they are supporting your ministry. Yeah. They know what they're getting.
Yeah, definitely.
And so we'll never know how many people just got blessed by listening to all the marvelous words that you just spoke.
True.
Yeah.
Amen.
So listen, it's been an honor having you here. Tell the listeners where they can find out more about you, find out more about your music and all that great stuff.
Well, they can find me at every platform, every musical platform. It's HLE.
I want to try it, but
let's try it. Don't think about
no,
me.
No,
let's just let it
part.
One, two, three. Say it.
Clay.
There it is.
Yeah, you just she's saying there it is. Ain't it?
There it is. Clay. Don't think about it.
You don't want to disappoint me. Aww. You don't mean to hurt my feelings. That's what that is.
You're too sweet. I would
she
never
She says
hurt
that to everybody, doesn't she? Yes, she does.
You see, I don't.
But I can relate because I've got one of those unusual
first names. I know, that's what
names.
I say. We both have
that's
unique
right.
names.
And so every day of my life, somebody asks me, how do you pronounce that?
Exuam.
Exuam. See, there you go.
Does that make you feel?
See,
I appreciate you making me feel
see,
special.
There you go. See? All right. But
everywhere it's Clay, and on every social platform, it's Clay Live.
Clay Live.
Yes.
See, she said yes anyway.
Oh, come on.
Listen, thanks for coming by and thanks for returning to Real Gospel.
Of course. And thank you for always waking up and having a good mood. And doesn't matter what day you have, you still come through for the people because you want them to have a good day. You get over your own feelings. You get over what you're going through just to give a person a good day. That means a lot. So on behalf of all of your listeners, thank you.
Thank you. I'm speechless. Here's April Hall with O Holy Night.
yeah. Whatever I need, whatever I want, all of my desires. Lord, you are my consuming fire. Yeah, with you, miracles happen. With you,
the music of the Jones Sisters with You Are God. I almost sang that part. I almost did it, you all. It's a catchy tune and a catchy hook, and I just couldn't help it, but I refrained from it this time. Before the Jones Sisters, my good friend Brian Courtney Wilson with his song Always Peace. Listen, if you're new to the program or if you've been enjoying the program, here's what I want you to do. Reach out to me on my social media platforms. Let me know what you think of the show. Real Gospel with the X-Man on Facebook, and also Real Gospel with the X-Man on Instagram. You can go to my website, realgospelwiththexman.com. I really want to know what you think, and tell a friend about this show. Tell a friend about this radio station that carries my show. Thank you so, so very much. I need you to stay right there because I've got more great music on the way. I just need you to do what? Stick and stay.
You're listening to Real Gospel with the X-Man.
You are cheap.
No, I'm not.
You are cheap.
No, I'm not.
You are cheap.
No, I'm not.
You are cheap.
Well, maybe I am.
If you're buying a diamond ring for your wife, it's not cool to be cheap. If you're buying airline tickets, oh, it's very cool to be cheap and called Trip Amigo, where you can fly anywhere in the world and save up to 75% on over 500 airlines and 300,000 hotels, plus rental cars and vacation packages. Visit family, friends, or go on a once-in-a-lifetime vacation. Go ahead, be cheap. We have special fares we're not allowed to publish. When you book your airline reservations with Trip Amigo, you'll spend your travel money when you get there, not by getting there. Call Trip Amigo now and mention the travel code Amigo and save even more. Call Trip Amigo now.
800-898-1427. 800-898-1427. 800-898-1427. That's 800-898-1427.